Okay, in today's video, I'm going to be getting the Titan Sigma Man into the tower defense. So as you can see, we've got the just a crate for the event. And that this crate costs 200. So I'm going to go ahead and spend my monies on some Robux to buy a bunch of these crates. So here we go. I just spent $50 on some Robux. So let me go ahead and buy this crate right here. There we go. So we got the Ohio Cameraman, the Microwave Man, the Mewing TV Man, and the Titan Sigma Man. Oh my god. These brain rot terms are getting crazy. So let me go ahead and... Actually, I'm not going to sell anything. I'm going to open 10. So we got a bunch of Ohio Cameramen and Microwave Men. Let's see. Okay, so this guy does 10,000 DPS as a rare. That's actually really good. And then we got the Microwave Man who does 13,500 DPS. So let me go ahead and summon some more. And we just got Ohio Cameramen. Come on. I'm going to sell these Ohio Cameramen. Come on. Give me the Sigma guy. Give me the Titan Sigma Man. Oh, I accidentally got opened one. Come on. I'm just getting Ohio Cameramen. Give me the legendary at least. Ohio Cameraman. Ohio Cameraman. Bro, stop with the Ohio Cameraman. Give me a legendary, bro. Give me the legendary. Please. Please just give me a trash. Trash. Oh, I have to buy another 20,000 coins. Are you serious? Oh, bro. This is a waste of money. Okay, please. I just spent like 5,000 Robux on your game. Give me the Ohio, whatever, the TV Sigma Man. The Titan Sigma Man. Oh, please. Trash. Trash, 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 trash. I'm getting so unlucky, bro. Just give me one of these guys. Okay, we got two Mewing TV Men. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, let me go ahead and open the Mewing TV Man. I don't see how he's mewing. But okay, yeah, we got another Mewing TV Man. Come on, give me the mythic. Oh, whoops, I accidentally opened one. Trash. Another Mewing TV Man. Okay, wait, let me sell some stuff. Come on. Okay, another Mewing TV Man. I'm going to go ahead and buy some more Robux. I cannot do this video without guessing this unit. Okay, I'm about to spend another $59. You guys better subscribe for this. I'm spending so much money on this game. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and buy 20,000 coins again. I'm gonna buy 40,000 actually. So 20,000 and another 20,000. Please give me the Titan Sigma Man. Please. Trash, 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 trash. Mewing TV Man. Come on, just give me the mythic at this point, bro. I've just spent $100 on this game. Please, I'm gambling at this point. Trash, 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 trash. Come on, just give it to me, man. Can we got another Mewing TV Man? Trash, 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 trash. No way we're not gonna get it. Trash. Come on, last open, bro. There's no way we just spent $100 and didn't even get it. Okay, you guys might hate me for this, but I'm gonna sell all my toxics. I don't care, bro. All these toxics are going. I don't care how much these are worth. They're all going. 6,700 coins? Yep. Come on. Just give me it. Just please. Please, just give me the Titan Sigma Man already. Please. No, I just sold all my toxics for that. Guys, we might have to spend another $100 on Robux. Yep, guys, I just spent another $100 on Robux. Oh my god, I swear to god, if I do not get this Titan Sigma Man, I don't know what I'm gonna do, bro. Just give me the Titan Sigma Man already. Trash, 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 trash. Looks like I have to buy another 20k. Come on, bro. Trash, 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 trash. Restarting server? Come on, Talanthric and Evan. Okay, we're back in the game. Please give me the mythic this time. Maybe he fixed the chances. Trash, 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 trash. Come on, I'm like the most unlucky person after I got that Titan Bunny Man. How much coins have we spent this episode? So we spent 80k. We spent 120,000 coins and not gotten it. Trash. Trash. Okay, maybe a public server would do better. I cannot get this thing in a VIP. Okay, please give me this thing, bro. Trash, 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 trash. Bro, there's no way. We spent 140,000 coins on this stupid crate and we still haven't gotten anything. Are you serious? Last 20k that I'm going to be spending. Trash, 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 trash. Trash. No, yes, finally, finally. Oh my god, bro, guys, you don't realize how long that just took. Bro, we had to spend $200 on Robux to get this stupid unit, and all the partners are saying they only got it with 30k coins. I might as well open the rest of my coins in case we get a second one. But oh my god, that took way too long to get. I just wasted so much money on that. I demand a refund. Okay, yeah, we got trashed. But finally, we got the Titan Sigma Man. Finally, bro. So I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and test this guy out. So I want to use the Green Laser Cameraman. I'm going to use the Leprechaun Cameraman. I'm going to use the Titan Sigma Man and the Speaker Repair Drone and a Santa TV. And we should be good. I'm going to use it on Cameraman HQ. Okay, we're gonna do some nightmare mode with this guy. I can't believe how unlucky we just got there. Oh yeah, and we can place Infinite Titan Sigma Men. I just realized. This is going to be OP. There we go. I got to place down the Santa TV men. Okay, all three of them are down. Now we should go ahead and try to upgrade them. And then we can place down our Titan Sigma Man. Okay, let me place my Leprechaun Cameraman, bro. This guy will take out everyone, I'm telling you. There we go. Okay, finally. Okay, I think what I'm going to do here, I'm going to place down the first Titan Sigma Man. There we go. Look at him. The Titan Sigma Man. That is such a brain rot name, bro. Talanthric, you got to stop rotting your fans. Okay, I just upgraded him for the first time. Now he's got two lasers. Okay, we're going to upgrade this guy again. Oh, wait. He got stunned. No, my Titan Sigma Man. No, stop stunning him. Okay, there we go. We've upgraded him again. And now he's doing some AoE. He's shooting something out of his chest. I'm not quite sure what it is, though. Some, like, purple liquid. Okay, I'm going to upgrade this guy again. Now he's doing 4,000 damage with a cooldown of 0.25. So this guy is pretty overpowered, to be fair. His max DPS is 35,000. So he's not the best mythic, but he's pretty good. And you never know. He's an ultimate Sigma. So you might have some more abilities than he's showing. He might just be gassing their toilets right now. Oh, wait. I just realized we can place, like, Infinite Titan Sigma Men. Yep, you're going there. You're going there. You're going there. I'm going to place as much Titan Sigma Men as I can and see if they can actually beat Nightmare Mode. There, you're going there. You're going there. Come on, Titan Sigma Men. Oh my god, we have so many Titan Sigma Men down. What is this? It's actually going to lag my game how many we have down. Yeah, I'm just going to place as many Titan Sigma Men as I can. I'm actually just going to play infinite of these guys. Oh my god, we have 29 units down. And I think 5 of them aren't Titan Sigma Men. So we have 24 Titan Sigma Men down. You guys think Titan Sigma Men can actually beat Nightmare Mode? Comment down below. Come on. Let me use all my Titan Sigma Men to take down all these toilets. So we have got... Oh, we've got 34 Titan Sigma Men down. This looks crazy. Bro, guys. We literally have 46 Sigma Men down. This is crazy. 47, 48, 49, 50 Titan Sigma Men down. This is crazy. What? I lost. How did I lose? With all these Titan Sigma Men, we somehow lost. What? We had 64 Titan Sigma Men down. And we somehow lost. Okay, that is crazy. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe for more videos just like this. And if you guys want me to give this Titan Sigma Man away, then comment down below if you want that. But I'll see you guys in the next one. And also, if you're wondering why I'm Elsa... Evan, for some reason, changed all the partners to Elsa for April Fool's Day. Okay, peace.